Hi everyone, Namaste. Welcome to our Gnanajyoti YouTube channel. In this video, let us listen the story, The Apple Tree. In a small farmer's garden, there was once an old apple tree. It was very big and tall, but the apple tree was not bearing fruit anymore. But a large number of many sparrows, grasshoppers, squirrels and other small birds and insects were living in this tree happily. One day, the farmer decided to cut down this tree because it was not giving any fruits. So, the farmer said, "This tree has become useless, but its wood is still strong. So, if I cut this tree, I can make some tables and chairs with the wood." So, he started to cut this tree with a sharp axe and stuck at the roots of the tree. When he started to cut the tree, all animals, birds and insects which were living in that tree started crying loudly at once. The grasshoppers, the sparrows and the squirrels came out from their holes and nesters and begged the farmer, "Please sir, save this tree. Please don't cut it. It's our only home." But the farmer started hitting the tree harder at the roots. "We will sing to you as you work," said the sparrows. "That will make you happy," said the squirrels. But the farmer did not listen to them. He went on striking at the tree harder and harder. He was in a hurry and wanted to finish it off by the afternoon. As the farmer raised his axe one more time, he saw something in the hollow of the tree. It was a behemoth. He looked closer. It was full of honey. He tasted the honey. "It tastes so sweet," he said. So the farmer said, "The tree is not useless at all. If I take some honey now, the bees will make more honey again. They won't go away from their good home." Then the farmer said to all the birds and insects, "Listen here, I shall not cut down this tree. It's your home. You can live in this tree peacefully now." And he threw away his axe and went. By seeing this, the sparrows said, "The farmer is not a kind man." The grasshoppers and the squirrels, they said, "He wants the tree because there is a honey in it." But whatever, all the animals and birds, they cried out in joy and their homes were safe and they were lived again in this tree happily. So from these stories, we can understand a tree never become useless. Hope you all understood and enjoyed this story, students. Meet you in another video. Until then, bye.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.